pans, and it comes along with 8 presets, what I like to call one button cooking. And this is going to fry with superheated air, not oil, so you're able to cut down on those fat and calories. Let's welcome Shireen Pavlidis, one of our Cook's Essentials team members.
Hello.
Good to see you, Angel.
Good to have you back. Hello.
So when we're air frying, we're going to be able to get things crispy and crunchy, and we use little or no oil. Is that right?
Correct.
Okay. What do you have going on?
So this is classic culinary tradition, we know, convection style cooking.
Right.
So not only do, David, we are roasting. So not only do you take your favorite fried foods like French fries, but you can also roast a whole chicken. This is a 4-pound whole chicken.
So it's an oven roaster, but done in the air fryer.
Correct. So here is all of those drippings. You can get rid of those, or you can keep them. I actually like to keep them. My husband loves when I drizzle that right over top.
Or maybe make a little gravy out of those.
Right. Or you can do a little croutons with it too.
But oh, nice.
Again, so you, just like you said, David, so it crisps the outside. So you have this beautiful skin, and look how juicy. You can just see that juice right here. And I love this. So David, another thing too, the cleanup is such a cinch. Every time when I used to roast a chicken in my oven, the grease would splatter everywhere. It would take me hours to clean the oven. Now it's so easy in my air fryer. It's a simple wipe out on the interior.
Wipe out!
Wipe out, and then the drawer right into the dishwasher.
Yeah, this whole drawer can come out and go into the dishwasher, which is fantastic. Oh, I see Stacy's having dinner. Oh, fantastic. She's having some french fries for her supper.
How'd she get those already?
I think she got them out of the air fryer. All right, so, hey, we're talking about choosing your color here, and we only have 3 to choose from, my darling.
I know.
So, to my left is the black. In the middle, I've got this for you in, I believe we're calling this one red. And then in front of you, my dear, is the cinnamon. And red is most limited. Let me tell you real quickly about value before you grab those steaks.
Yes,
and I'll tell
certainly.
You that at retail, you're looking at $149.84. We are $72.36 less. We're almost half price.
Wow.
We're also giving you the cake pan and I believe the pizza pan. Is that right? So all of that coming together for you at 5 easy payments of $15.50. We roasted a 4.5-pound roasting chicken. We're also doing, are these ribeyes?
These are ribeyes, so you can also make steak in here. David, my husband, Andreas, loves steak in the air fryer. Why? Because it's so easy and it's foolproof. So you get this beautiful sear on the exterior, tender and juicy on the interior. That's why we love air frying. So if you don't have a grill, this is a great alternative. Look, that is a perfect steak in your air fryer.
Rare.
In your air fryer. Look at that. That is amazing.
That's lovely. And then, did you also do the baked potatoes in the air fryer?
I did. So I love doing this. How easy. Pop your baked potatoes in there, 400 degrees, depending on the size. These were about 30 minutes. You can get them done 30, 45 minutes.
Mm-hmm. I'll reach in and just hit them each with a little black pepper.
I love that.
And get you ready to go with that. Oh, hit that steak as well. Nice. I love the black pepper
would you
on
like
steak.
Do you want a little sliver?
I would love a little taste.
This looks perfectly
that
cooked.
That does look lovely.
Crystal did a beautiful job on this.
Our prep chef, Crystal, is awesome.
She is awesome. Oh, there goes a mushroom.
All right. I got him.
Got him?
Right here. Ooh, let's get it.
Right?
Happy dance, that's it.
Yes.
Wow, so good.
That's my first happy dance.
Is it?
It is.
Well, there you go.
Thank you.
All right, you guys knocked that steak out of the park. This is fantastic. We've got some animation to show how this works. Shireen, talk to us.
Yes, so you have that heated coil, so you have that fan over the heated coil, blasting that hot heat throughout the entire vessel in a circular motion going underneath that perforated pan. What that does is it crisps the exterior, light and fluffy on the interior for french fries, juicy for things like steak and chicken.
Right before you open that, I'm just going to review colors again. This is cinnamon.
Yes.
I also have the red. Red is most limited, and then I have this for you in black. Black is most popular. Do want to remind you, at retail, this same pack up with the barrel pan and the pizza pan would be $149. We are $72.36 less.
Wow.
Shireen, we are almost half price on this.
Unbelievable.
Which is really pretty extraordinary. So don't miss out on this. 5 easy payments, and there are the other 2 pans. Well, it's not so much a barrel pan as it is a square pan. and then you get the round, what would either be a pie plate or a pizza pan.
Right. I also like to use that to reheat. So if you have some leftovers, reheat, use that.
I have a question for you.
Yeah.
What if I cracked an egg in that pizza pan? Would it cook in the air fryer?
I think we should test it.
I think we should.
I think we should. I think that's a great idea.
Might be able to do a sunny side up egg in there.
I love it.
And put a little butter in the pan only for flavor, not for sticking.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
And speaking of French fries,
somebody I know on set loves French fries.
Well, it's Stacy.
Yes.
Yeah, it is. Girl loves her some French fries.
So when you buy your air fryer, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to want to make French fries.
Now, were these made from frozen fries from the supermarket?
These are frozen fries from the supermarket.
How long do they cook?
They cook 18 minutes, 400 degrees.
Now, about halfway through, do we give the little basket a shake?
You do. Always want to give it a shake. That way it can circulate and get crisp all the way around. Here's what I do. See what I just did?
You squirted after the fact with a little oil.
I did. So that way you can do a little pommes frites action here with some Parmigiano-Reggiano, a little parsley.
Stacy, did you see that she squirted a little bit of oil on there and then sprinkled Parmesan cheese?
OMG.
Like I like mac and cheese, Stacy likes French fries.
I know, yeah, I know. Yeah, I love them too, Stacy. I'm with you because guess what? You can get them foolproof, little to no fat in your air fryer, crispy on the exterior.
You know what would also be great on these with that Parmesan cheese?
Yeah.
Truffle oil.
I know. I'm with you. And you can do
Always
it.
Always thinking.
I know.
Oh, and we have the salmon coming up in the show.
Yes.
Which is fantastic. And this is another great way to do it. You can do it in the air fryer. Is this barbecue sauce?
This is a little Asian glaze.
Oh, it's like a teriyaki or something?
A little Asian glaze. So again, maybe if you're someone you want to start eating more fish, here's a foolproof way to get moist and
tender.
So we can
put tin foil in the air fryer.
You can. Yeah. You can. You don't want to put it on top of, because then it will go to the top. You want to
because
put it,
the fan turns on, yeah.
Correct. Put it
so
in the bottom.
So the food weighs it down.
Correct, exactly.
And it also helps for easier release with something very delicate like salmon, right?
Exactly. Okay. And that way, right now I'm behind the table, but I'd have two hands. I would just pull that sling out. So how easy is this? So 400 degrees, 8
Lovely.
To 12 minutes, depending on the thickness. You can have foolproof salmon. It gives you that crispy exterior, tender on the inside, and now your kitchen will not be smelling like fish for a few days, because that's what happens when you cook it on the stove.
True story. I'm gonna grab my water mug, get out of your way. Let's also remind you that this is really a fantastic price. We are $72.36 less. We also want to let you know we have three great colors for you. This is the cinnamon. Black is most popular, and then we have the red. Only these three colors. So you're looking at five easy payments. And Sean, you said something to me and I missed it. I'm sorry. Oh, can we take a look at the front panel there, my darling?
Absolutely.
Just walk everybody through.
Sure thing. So here's how it works. Here is your power button. Oh, this one's not powered up. Here's this one's power up.
There we go.
We'll step back. So here's your power button. And what you're going to do is you're going to page through the menu. Here's your menu button. First, you start with your fries. So you have eight presets. Fries, chicken, steak, your fish from which we did our salmon in, potato chips, your chicken wings, a quick five at 400 degrees to just heat it up 5 minutes, and your bacon. You can manually increase and decrease your temperature, manually increase and decrease your time, and there's your play button. And if you should forget, you have a permanent post-it note right on the top that gives you all the presets and time.
And we're gonna shoot that over top because I want you to see what we're talking about. What Shireen's talking about here is a little pre-printed cheat sheet, if you will. So all the different foods and the cooking times and the temperatures, they're all right here printed on the housing. So you're ready to rock and roll with this. We are $72.36 less. As we take a look at another one, this one is this kind of like a low country boil?
This is, so this is a shrimp bake. Look how much we can fit in there. There is a ton. So this could easily feed 4 to 6 people.
Oh my goodness.
Think about the summertime. Maybe you don't have a grill. Maybe you don't want to heat up the kitchen with your oven. Here is a way you can easily put everything right into the drawer. Boom, 18 minutes later, this is beautiful. You have potatoes, corn on the cob, your shrimp, chorizo, How fun is that?
It's really beautiful. And you're going to love the fact that you do all this with such great capacity. 4 quarts is that marvelous size, that really great sweet spot size. So you're going to be able to feed a family of 4 easily here, sometimes 6, depending on what you're cooking. Beautiful cheeseburgers. However you want to work with this, your air fryer does it all. And that whole basket that Shireen's holding in her hand will go into the dishwasher. This whole basket. Not just the basket part, it doesn't release from there. This whole thing, including the handle, goes in the dishwasher.
Exactly.
So it's quick and easy cleanup, or you can do a quick soapy, you know, rinse out in your sink, however you want to do it. Just make sure it's nice and dry before you pop it back in there and use it the next time. This is all really fantastic, and the best part, you've got great easy pay, and you've got a tremendous price on this tonight. Super excited that we're able to do this at such a low price. Look again at those beautiful burgers.
We've got time
for one final review, a reveal rather. Want to go to the end?
I want to go to the end.
Let's talk about it.
Because you can also do dessert. So it comes with your nonstick pan. So you have that cake pan. Why not do a berry crisp, a berry cobbler? How nice is this, David? So again, you don't have to heat up your kitchen with the oven or wait for that oven to warm up, which takes about 10 to 15 minutes. Now you could make a berry crisp.
And I just love it. And you know what? Summertime, or as we get into spring and summer, what do I love for dessert in the summertime? Berry pies. I love peach pies and strawberry pies and strawberry rhubarb pie.
And you favorite. Guess what? You can do that in your air fryer.
Love it. These are so perfect. Don't miss out on this. We're 5 easy payments. We're also going to be able to do this for $72.36 less than the regular price. Shireen, thank you so much for being here tonight. Always good to see you.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to get ready for today's special value, but not before Stacy tells you all about your flatware from Reed & Barton.
I'll tell you what, nobody can give you value like QVC can when it comes to your flatware.